why I chose physiotherapy. I had a really good experience as a young athlete, just with some knee pain, and that kind of inspired me, and it was something that I really enjoyed. And then as I continued on in sports and became an elite athlete, I noticed the importance of it, and I wanted to kind of provide the same thing for you know, regular people and athletes the same. So I really enjoy it, and that's kind of why I continued on.